My name is Irene Sohilait. I'm from Moluccas Province, especially in Ambon City. And I'm from Green Moluccas community, and we have a local NGO named Kamboti Foundation. And there is a main problem in Moluccas Province is environmental problems such as waste management and also like sanitation. The waste management, there is no awareness from society. That is why our bay is full of garbage. And I'm a diver too, and when I dive, and I see a lot of garbage in the sea, in the ocean, and in covered the coral reef, and it's so sad. And our bay is full of garbage because of lack of awareness of society. We have a waste bank, so the people can get the money after they bring the waste into the bank. And we also make like education for kids in landfill area. We make a natural school, it's called Sekolah Alam. So we make like a building near the landfill area, and we give a free education for the kids. So we hire a volunteer to give like English class and also environmental education, especially also for healthy lifestyle for them. And once a week they also can play together and learn more about environmental education through games. And once a month we make like an eco trip, so we go to the jungle, we go to the beach, and we learn more about the nature in the surround them, so they feel and they see about the environment.